It seems the love I've known has always been the most destructive kind. Yes, that's why now I feel so old before my time.